this hair organic 4-piece pack with length 28, 26, and 24. And it also comes with a lace part closure, little part closure, and it was only $30 at my local beauty spa store. So neat. Y'all, the hair feels good. I got it in a color. What color did I get? I think it's a 4. Yeah, I got this in a color 4. And it's giving silky, okay? It's not too shiny. So, yeah, we're going to see how what this is hitting for, okay? The organic hair, I put it in November. And I ended up keeping it in for about a month. And it actually held up pretty good for it to be like a synthetic blend hair. It actually held up pretty good. At the end, it did start getting a little like thick. It wasn't like at the ends started getting like a little thick. It wasn't as silky as it was before. And also, I did have to bring my wig brush with me everywhere just in case I needed to like brush it out. But that was simple and easy. Like, even if it like kind of tangled a little bit, you can just brush it out real quick and you back good. So, yeah, overall the hair was pretty good. I will use it again. I think I want to try a different color. The hair was pretty good. I do recommend if you are on a budget and you need like a quick little do, that'll do. It was super cute. I loved it. I had the, you see, I'll insert clips of pictures. And when I said she get it from her mama.